and keeping you from having.
Growing up in poverty in the city, thoughts of materialism, they used to haunt me. The glitter, the glamour, fat cars, brand name clothes, Air Jordans, lots of gold. Oh yes, out of those things sucked me into a life of sin. Satanás explained to me the situation was a welfare cheat. A pair of Nikes was something we couldn't afford. Seeing others have what I couldn't, it made me bored with this humble lifestyle and struggling. I thought, so I started shoplifting and smuggling, pushing feelings of guilt on the down low, telling myself it's okay, cause I never had no cash flow. Working hard at all jobs, I figured I deserve this. Plus all this new year put me in a state of bliss. Adrenaline pumping, soon I became a fiend. My heart was constantly covering, I tried to stop, I couldn't stay clean. Me corazón was hardened, the Lord kept begging my pardon. Watch out, I kept disregarding.